Loving you is wrong. I don't want to be right. Hey, being right means being without you. I'd rather live a wrongdoing life. Your mama and daddy say it's a shame, it's a downright disgrace. But long as I got you by my side, I don't care what your people say. Your friends tell you it's no future in loving a married man. If I can see you when I wanna, I'll see you when I can. If loving you is wrong, I don't want to be right. If loving you is wrong, I don't want to be right. Am I wrong to fall so deeply in love with you? Knowing I got a wife and two little children depending on me too. And I'm wrong to hunger for gentleness of your touch. Knowing I've got someone else at home who needs me just as much. And are you wrong to give your love to a married man? And am I your wrong trying to hold on to the best thing I ever had? If loving you is wrong, I don't want to be right. If loving you is wrong, I don't want to be right. I'm wrong to give your love to a married man. And I'm wrong to try to hold on to the best thing I ever had. If loving you is wrong, I don't want to be right. If loving you is wrong, I don't want to be right. I don't want to be right. Which means being without you, I don't want to be right. If it means sleeping at night, I don't want to be right. If loving you is wrong, I don't want to be right.